Hi friends, welcome to Sacred Cubes and this is Sagar. Last year I had been toward motorcycling day 2018. I could see lot of modified bike, especially the Bajaj Avenger. So here the list of modifications you can try on your Avenger to make it look better, at the same time provide you comfort while riding for long distances. While Avenger Cruise model comes with a backrest for the pillion, it is not much comfortable during the long rides. You can put a better and a bigger backrest like this both on a cruiser and a street model. If you want to go an extra mile, then you can get a bigger backrest for the pillion like this. The backrest is not necessarily limited to the pillion. Even the rider can have a backrest installed like this. This is actually a headrest taken from a car seat. You can also adjust it according to your height. By default, Avenger Cruise model comes with a windshield which can protect you from wind blast during the long rides. While the stock Avenger shield does its job, you can also go an extra mile and get yourself a customized wind shield like this, which will look awesome. Most of the bikes were fitted with these fog lamps, which are helpful in the highways during the night. There are many varieties of it and all of them would surely make your ride safer at night. You can also upgrade from stock headlights to these LED headlights, which are much brighter and gives the bike a better look. Accelerator assist are the most underrated things as seen when it comes to bike modifications. I've been using accelerator assist for the past 2 years and found it very useful during the long rides, especially when you are wearing a thick gloves. During the rainy season, it's very common to get wrist pain in the city limits as the handles would be slippery and the accelerator assist can solve your problem. You can either go for an accelerator with inbuilt accelerator assist or you can add a very cheap assister like this, which you can get for just ₹100. There are a lot of varieties of mobile mounts in the market. I found this model to be very good. It can hold the mobile firmly even at high speeds. It also comes with a charger so that you never run out of battery even while using Google Maps during your rides. You can replace the stock footrest with the enticer type footrest so that your feet would never pain during those long rides. Why not have a speaker installed on your handlebar, which can be controlled with a button connected to your mobile via Bluetooth? Do like this video and subscribe to my channel Sacred Cubes, and don't forget to share with your Avenger buddy. See you in the next one.